of course, it's no shame to be poor. But it's no great honor either. So what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune? If I were rich, then all day long I'd bitty bitty boom. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a bitty bitty rich, idle, deedle, idle, idle man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. Fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud would land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I was a rich man, all day long I'd bitty bitty boom. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a bitty bitty rich, idle man, I see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, hey, what a happy look she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important men in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them like a Solomon the wise.
If you please, Rep Tevye, pardon me, Rep Tevye,
posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong, because when you're rich, they think you really know. Discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest thing of all.